Hi friends, in this video I'm just going to explain, if I turn off this Xbox console, right, automatically my TV should be turned off. If I turn off the TV, right, automatically my Xbox console should be turned off. So how to do that? For that, right, we have to enable two settings, which is called CEC HDMI settings. We have to set it on Xbox console and your smart TV as well. The purpose of the video is, I can use this Xbox controller to turn off the TV and Xbox console as well. Also, I can use this remote to turn off Xbox console and this smart TV. So I'm going to do, for that, right, you can log in with your user account or even you can skip it. You need to go to settings. Under general, right, go to power mode startup. Tap it. So here, right, come to TV and AV power options. Choose that. And before that, right, you need to enable this power mode on. It should be instant on. Even you can keep it energy saving. If it is instant on, right, automatically your Xbox external storage also will be turned off. So I'm choosing instant on and then come to TV and AV power options. Choose that. Here, right, by default it will be disabled. You need to enable it and check this console turns on other devices. Console turns off other devices. Other devices can turn console off. And console sends volume commands. So all this I'm going to enable it. By default it will be disabled. You need to enable it whatever you want. So successfully, which is enabled, going back, automatically it will be saved. Going back, now you have to set the CEC settings on your TV as well. So going to settings, go to settings here. In your smart TV, it will be under additional settings. Choose the inputs. This is Mi TV. All smart TV will be having the settings. Here, just come down. By default, right, consumer electronic control. The CEC will be disabled like this. So you have to enable all this control. Also, choose the stay on the previous source. Enabled. Going back, all settings are successfully done. Going to input. So now see this. Now I'm going to turn off this Xbox One controller. Turn off. Pressing this. Turn off this. Automatically TV will be turned off. Turning off. You can see this. Automatically it is turned off. TV also turned off. And this also turned off. This is not complete shutdown. Actually, a turn off console is nothing but in sleep mode. You can check that fan will be running here. The cooling fan will be running here, which means this is running inside. Console is running inside. You can wake up by simply pressing this Xbox controller button. Just single tap. See, both TV and console is on now. Super cool, right? Now, right, I am going to turn off this TV. Automatically, my console also will be turned off. See this, I am using this remote. Turned off, powered off. Power off. Here you can see, this also going to turn off. Super cool, right? So now pressing this Xbox control button. It's turned off. You can use the Xbox console to turn off the TV. Also, you can use the TV to turn off the Xbox console. So that's it, friends. Hope this video will be definitely helpful. Thank you so much for watching. Please put your comments and feedbacks on my video forms. Thank you. Bye, friends, and take care.